But this is basically, as I start to get things that are blocking our view, you can now, you have to kneel down, right? The rest of you can have to kneel down and you can see it.
But to have a planner doing what you're doing and moving all this around and have a surgeon simply experiencing all that movement, experiencing the space, the changes of the clutter, man, it's too
big.
It's
not going to grab that way for you before you hurt yourself.
But yeah, I mean, the visibility here, you know, you and I actually have to get to a point in space where we're seeing eye to eye, right?
Yeah, and you know, for the first 60 seconds that I'm in here, I'm focused on you.
Yeah.
I mean, it's just something different I've not seen here, but it didn't take very long for me to go, okay, what's he doing and why is he doing it?
Right.
Think about you being a planner and say, hey, I can set this up three different ways, right?
Yep.